When it came to the Royal Oud bottle, I wanted one of my patterns that had a very strong sense of legacy to it. Something that was royal, but something that kind of felt royal every day.